interesting one, aren't you? I wonder if your friends know what you truly are.
I do not understand your riddles. What is it you mean?
Oh, all will be revealed in time.
Artifacts with Uncle Deckard, even though it did have its dangerous side. I can't tell you how many times I had to drag him away from an army of skeletons because he was fixated on some dusty old tapestry.
There are two levers that control the entrance beneath the waterfall.
The spirits are unsettled in this place. They warn me of coming danger.
It's the lie. So long as he lives, all of Chaldean is under siege. Uncle Deckard theorized that the demon lords leave demons in their wake, much like us leaving footprints.
Do you believe that?
Yes. The more I study my uncle's books, the more I realize that even I took his wisdom for granted.
This won't be easy.
The great library of Chaldean when this is all over.
When you speak so, you remind me of your uncle.
Maybe, but they've got to have books on the Black Soul Stone and Asmodan. Something that will help me understand his theories.
Oh. curse upon you.
I've smelled worse.
A hard fight. Time to loot.
Pull that lever. But I'm sure nothing bad will happen, for once.
That's one lever down.
Now, who would put a perfectly good lever down here?
State of its infrastructure.
So, Candion is infested with demons and smells of rot?
Yes, and built on secrets.
Not ready yet. My strike is true.
passage should lead to the desolate sands.
A secret door hidden behind a waterfall. How imaginative.
You would do better?
You shall see when we get to my archives.
Hello? Is there anyone alive out there?
It's a little... Are you still alive out there? Or is it the monster? Oh, say yes if you are. Or you could clap.
Thank you for releasing me. It was getting a little boring in there. I am seeking a magic crucible that legend says was hidden in these very aqueducts. It would be a valuable addition to my jeweler's tools. Help me find it, and I will be greatly indebted to you. Oh, how rude of me. I forgot to introduce myself. My name is Covetous Shen.
That is an odd name.
Oh, do you think so? I often wondered about that. I can't imagine why my young monster bashed me over here and sealed me in there. This place is quite dangerous without a knowledgeable guide.
Old one, this is no place for you. Are you not afraid to ask?
Why should I fear something I've never done? It could be interesting. I am starving. Do you think we'll find any good food down here?
I do not think you will find anything that will make a satisfactory meal.
Such pessimism from... What a fascinating place this is. Oh, look at all this wonderful architecture. You could walk all the way around the world and never find its like. Except for this part. I've seen this somewhere else before. Now, I wonder where my young guide got off to. His name was Gavin, I believe. Yes, that was it. Nice fellow. He must still be around here also. Or perhaps he got lost. No, we're not lost, are we? Quite an interesting experience to be locked up in a barrel. I had a lot of time to think to myself. It was a little uncomfortable, though.
Crucible, it's mine!
Be careful, Gavin. It might be cursed.
Here, I did warn him.
The crucible should be safe now. Pick it up. Pick it up. Poor little man. If I had known the crucible was cursed, I never would have brought him along. If you come see me in Chaldeum, I can show you how the crucible can combine jewel fragments.
Oh, so you'll give away your hard-earned gems to strange old men?
You go on ahead. I'm going back to town. I need to learn the spell needed to restore Kule's body. I'll meet you when you get to the archives.
Same. But those others, the fallen angel, the witch, they're using you for their own ends. You choose to be their puppet. Yet the power of your birthright could make you a god.
I feel no such temptation, Zultun Kule. Look where your desires have gotten you.
There's no need to be snide. Soon enough, I'll walk this world again. Then I'll show you what a Nephilim can achieve. Desert, perhaps even beneath the sands we now tread upon. The Herodrum could not destroy them. They could only lock the door behind them. And I still have the keys.
Sure, it's not time to head back to Chaldeum. No? All right, then.
Perfect strike!
What skills should I use?
At your heart.
Odd place to store blood, isn't it? It seems a bit dry.
Die!
perfect strike.
I am returning to town.
New goods. I can't believe what people throw away. I want to buy some of it.
Driven and martial Zakharum adherents. He taught them to channel the power of light in the same way that the newly founded paladins were being trained. But these recruits, these crusaders, were given insight into the primal powers of Zakharum in a way no paladin ever was.
Thank you.
Some of my blood is within that cave. I can feel it.
Ah! Another wretched sandy hole. Let's go.
That opponent there must have wonderful treasure.
Bloody mess we've got ourselves into, I'd say.
Spirit aid me.
Thank you.
lives are at the northern tip of the desolate sands. There we will find my body and the Black Soul Stone.
The spirits smile upon me.
Should I train? Now, why would anything journey all the way out here to die?
Death comes where it pleases.
It would please me if it didn't come at all.
The truth bans you!
Entrance to my archives. Let me activate the portal. I had to build all of this for my research and my experiments. The Black Soul Stone was a complicated creation. I sacrificed much to make it.
Well, this is unsettling.
Looks like I got here just in time. Emperor Hakan? What are you doing here?
Good, everyone's together. I came to tell you that I have found Bilal, and I am ready to lead you to him.
Then the Lord of Lies will fall as soon as we recover the Black Soul Stone.
All well and good. But first, I will be made whole.
We're ready to do our part. Just you remember yours.
Beyond these portals lie two relics that were once powered by my blood. Take the vials you recovered and use them to activate the relics.
I will stay here and prepare the ritual. Be careful.
Angels are no better than demons. Did you know that they once voted on whether or not to eliminate all of mankind? Only one vote saved us from extinction.
I sense the hand of Tyriel in this.
Yes, whatever else he may be, he is the aspect of justice. And there is no justice in murder.
Me, or does this place feel maybe the slightest bit foreboding?
I think it's the thunder.
In a golden age, but my Herodric brothers could not accept man's true destiny.
Treasure.
I strike at your heart. Strike at your heart.
We all agree that the end times are upon us. But do you truly believe that Belial and Asmodan could have engineered these events?
I know you. Then when you speak truly, the truth is given.
This to lock my body away. They must have been very angry with me.
Are you surprised? Few people take betrayal lightly.
They were never very imaginative.
The
the spirits aid me. Aid me. Not ready yet. Perfect strike!
What it is to be Nephilim. Join with me, and we can become the masters of this world.
I have joined with you as much as I please to. I have retrieved Kule's body from the realm of Shadow.
Then let me begin the ritual. But I'm warning you, Kule. You'd better not cross us.
You are surrounded by deceit, young one. I am the least of your concerns. Concentrate, Leah. Soon now. Just a bit longer. Just a moment. Almost. Yes! Thunders within me. This fetid air fills my ravaged lungs. I am alive again.
You're welcome.
You are whole again, Zultun. Now, give us the Soul Stone.
Very well. The bargain stands. Quickly, to my sanctum. Tremble at my power.
What is this?
How has this happened? The souls of the dead lords of hell have been absorbed into the stone. Abandon your quest, Nephilim. Your allies seek only to control you with the power I offer. You and I could rule over all creation.
You are mad, Kule. Give me the stone, or I will destroy you. Five lords of hell now reside within this stone. Adria, you must tell us the whole truth of the stone.
20 years ago, during the darkening of Tristram, Cain told me of Zultun Kule's profane soul stone.
That's why you left me. You went to mark the demon's souls so that they could be drawn into Kule's vessel.
Yes, my daughter. I have sacrificed everything for this.
I need to go back.